Hello everybody, welcome back to another video here on Cm42TV, and we got some more country music to react to today. Always a pleasure to listen to some country music here in our reaction video series. And we got some Toby Keith to listen to today. The first time we reacted to Toby Keith on the channel. Now, Toby Keith is someone that I'm not familiar with. I've heard him before. I believe I know Toby Keith through wrestling, believe it or not. I feel like everything in my life, there's some form of connection to wrestling, and that's okay. I believe Toby Keith performed on the first ever TNA wrestling pay-per-view back in 2002. I could be wrong, but I believe it was Toby Keith. I think he did like a run-in with Jeff Jarrett or something. It didn't lead to anything, and you know, it kind of means nothing now, but that's kind of how I know Toby Keith. This is courtesy of the red, white and blue and the angry American in brackets, so this is going to be very interesting. I'm assuming it's going to be very patriotic and very America, which we love. We're all for America here. We're all for every country here. This was recommended and suggested from an old friend, Emerson, which was lovely to hear from Emerson. If you're watching, hello, how you doing, mate? It's been far too long, and I'd love to catch up. Let's see if we can get in touch and finally catch up after all these years. Thank you for commenting, and thank you for suggesting the song. Let's get to it right now. Toby Keith, courtesy of the red, white, and blue, the angry American. Angry. Here we go. There we go, we're starting off with All Glory. There he is. You know what? That is exactly how I remember him looking and sounding. Well, here we go. Oh. I like this. Nice. Hey. Nice. I can't recognize this song. Da-da-da-da-da. Love it. I like the kind of mix between the live performance and kind of splicing in some pictures and some other performances and some footage of him loving life in the US and A. Unbelievable. Woo! USA! USA! I have heard this song. Do you know what? I'll tell you something. I think this is a song he performed in the fucking TNA thing. Wow. Look at the emotion. Nice. It's a great tune. Must be a good feeling, especially like surrounded by troops and fellow Americans. That was great, I love that wee ending there. Those transitions. Woo! A standing ovation for Mr. Toby Keith. I'm telling you something, by the way, I think that's the song that he performed at the wrestling event in 2002 with TNA. I believe it was, actually. I remember the I'll put a boot in your ass thing. And the Uncle Sam thing reminds me of it. I don't know. Anyway, that was great, very patriotic. I've said this before, like, there's something I admire about just Americans in general, how patriotic they are. We just don't have that over here, do you know what I mean? Like, we just, whether it be in the UK or here in Glasgow or whatever, it's just not, I mean, we love our country and we love our town and our city and stuff, but there's something about America that just brings the emotion out in everybody. We love the USA, baby. I don't know, it's just, you see these performances and you just, I kind of admire it. I kind of love the fact they all come together and they sit around the campfire and someone plays the guitar and sings this really patriotic song. But that was great, I really enjoyed that one. Toby Keith sounds like someone that it'd be very easy to listen to. I'm assuming he's got a massive back catalogue of these patriotic songs and stuff, so maybe something to dive into. I don't know. But thank you very much, Emerson. I hope you're doing good. And again, I'd love to catch up. Hopefully we can get in touch and we can maybe listen to Toby Keith together. That would be lovely. Yeah, until next time, folks, thank you very much for watching / listening. Let me know if there's any other Toby Keith songs or any other country songs or any other songs in general. I know I'm doing a lot of country stuff, but I love country music, and that's what I'm being recommended, and it is my duty as a YouTuber and as an entertainer to provide for my subscribers and listen to these songs. I'm loving it. I'm loving discovering all these artists and all these songs and music videos and things like that. It's pretty cool. So yeah, thanks for watching. You can follow me on Twitter at Cm42TV, and please remember to like, comment and subscribe, and please share the video and videos with a friend, you know, just being having your lunch, if you work, uni, school, whatever. There's this mad random Glaswegian reacting to country music that he has no business listening to and reacting to and giving analysis on. And I'm sure they'll go, that doesn't sound interesting at all, but they'll give it a watch anyway. Thank you very much, take care of yourselves, and go and listen to some Toby Keith.